Does anyone else's wife do this? Every night, without fail, my wife will put on a pair of fuzzy socks before bed. And then halfway through the night, she'll get too hot and she'll kick off the socks. And she will just keep them there in the bed. So I like to call this her sock deposit, if you will.
I want to have them ready so I can put them on before bed the next night.
To make a withdrawal.